gonna be honest, I feel like I'm mentally drained from those the qualifying laps. I feel like they took most of my focus, you know what I'm saying? I don't know if you ever feel that way. We'll see. Hopefully we can get 2 threes and 2 fours for the minute seconds. Almost had that shit. Oh my god. But I think I fucked up. I gotta fucking hit that really. I hit that turn really hard. Why? No way. I fucked that so hard. Holy shit. Holy shit. Oh my fucking god. Oh, dude. Oh my god. Dude, my arms are shaking so bad right now. You probably do understand, but holy, my nerves are going crazy. Holy shit. Oh my god. I had to take that last turn. Like, my nerves were getting to me. I don't know if you could tell. A lot of my turns were getting more narrow. And at the end, dude, I thought I almost fumbled that long straight. But I think he fucked it up even harder. I think my fuck up fucked him up. And then, like the first three laps, I hit the ease off the fifth gear on that final turn, three times in a row. And that kept allowing, like, any mistakes I made earlier on was fixed because of that. Oh. Wow. Wow, 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 wow. Oh my god. Oh, my heart is racing, bro. Holy shit. Oh. This is so new, Pyro. Holy fuck, bro. That felt so good, man. I don't even know how to ping people to, like, say good race. How do I even... Did I do that? I don't even know what to say. That was my first win. Yeah, that was my first win. With the Toyota GR86, bro. Which is crazy because I was actually telling my mom that that's probably the car I'm gonna get whenever I finish my degree and stuff. That's, you know, driving a slow car fast versus a fast car slow kind of deal. Plus, I think it sounds nice. Oh, dude, that was fucking crazy, bro. Holy fuck.